In the Pacific Northwest, there are only about 73 orcas left, and they're endangered because of ocean pollution and a lack of salmon. Many people don't think of coding when it comes to saving animals, but it's a huge part of what supports scientists' work. I write machine learning code to build AI that scientists use to help measure the health of orcas in the wild. This is Nugget, and she is the mother of this family of orcas. These are her daughters, Lapis and Jade, her son, Dakota, and this is her grandson, Lazuli. I know who's who in this family by the patterns on their bodies. Those white patches you can see on their backs are called their saddle patch, and each saddle patch is unique to each orca, just like each of us has a unique thumbprint. The researchers that I work with who study the orcas help the orcas by flying a drone out over the ocean and taking thousands of pictures of the orcas so that they can better study and understand their health. We have to know who is who in those thousands of drone pictures. So the AI helps in two ways. Number one, it recognizes which orca is which instantly, just like your phone recognizes you. Number two, the scientists can take measurements of the orca's bodies and be able to tell how healthy the orcas are without disturbing them whatsoever. Building technology to save endangered animals is my life's passion.